Well, Maryland's not in a very good mood right now. Not after what happened to the Terps in Columbus. Max Bortenschlager, of course, back under center. Start of the year as a third string QB. JT Barrett getting plenty of help from his defense early. Nick Bosa, the strip sack. Everybody stops playing. That's a live ball. Jerome Baker jumps on it, goes 20 yards the other way. It is 14-0 Buckeyes just about 5.5 minutes in. On the ensuing kickoff, Ty Johnson has some speed.
Oh, a lot of speed.
If we're going to pick a bone with Ohio State right now, I guess it would be on specials.
Oh, there's no question. Special teams is not good.
Terps down 14-7. That's pretty much all the highlight action you're going to see from Maryland because it was all Ohio State from there. Barrett to Benjamin Victor. Buckeyes up 20-7. Bortenschlager looking for Tavon Jacobs, and Denzel Ward just lays the wood. Trouble is, Ward went up high. Now, this one's a little debatable, but the call is for targeting. The review upholds it. Ward gone. No worries for Ohio State's offense, though. It's JT Barrett to Marcus Ball, pulling the Saquon Barkley up and over. 10-yard touchdown score, and the Buckeyes lead it by 20. Under three to play in the half. You're not even going to see any second half highlights because this thing was over by the time they went to the locker room. J.K. Dobbins to Paris Campbell on the reverse. Ohio State goes on to win this one 62-14.